Metal Management was a metal recycling company, founded in 1983 and reincorporated in Delaware in June 1986. Originally known as General Parametrics, Metal Management entered the scrap metal recycling industry on April 11, 1996, through its merger with EMCO Recycling Corp. Headquartered in Chicago, Illinois, Metal Management was involved in dismantling, purifying, processing, and recycling ferrous and non-ferrous metals. The company owned or operated recycling facilities in 16 U.S. states. It resold the scrap metal it processed to both domestic and foreign customers. From 1996 to 1998, the company underwent a significant expansion, employing the strategy of acquiring and integrating regional metal recyclers throughout the United States. Metal Management emerged as the most diverse, well-run business of its kind in North America. In 2007, Metal Management announced that it would be merging with Australia-based Sims Group at a rate of $1.8 billion.